breaking news. The Supreme Court has just issued a ruling on the NCAA, and colleges and universities have long made money off the images and names of their athletes, but that could soon be changing.
As I look down at my diamond and crush the piece, thinking no one man should have.